The first cases of HIV were identified 40 years ago this year. At that time, it was a death sentence. And today, it's a chronic manageable disease for those that have access to treatment and healthcare. If we think about innovation for the future and continuing to make history, it's going to require us to continue and innovate in both the lab and the last mile. Johnson & Johnson has a proud history in bringing 9 medicines to the globe. With ViiV Healthcare, we're working to bring a long-acting injectable to patients in need in sub-Saharan Africa. We're working with IPM on a transformational vaginal ring to put decision-making in the hands of women. Of course, on the access front, we're extremely proud of the work we've done together with EGPATH to expand access to pediatric-friendly HIV medicines in 11 African countries through the New Horizons collaboration. At J&J, we know that we can do much more together with partners than we can do on our own. And the impact of this program to date is a true testament to the power of the partnership. I have much confidence in the future with partners like EGPATH. In addition to leaders like Dr. John Nkengasong, I know that we will continue to make HIV history.